ruined everything! Everything I worked for! Everything I killed for! I just wanted answers!
Your arrow!
You and your little spy!
Got it!
Everything! Everything I worked for! Everything I killed!
Remember?
I just wanted answers!
You and your little vines!
If you just played your part, none of this would have happened. What was it all for? Answer me, Loki! What's it all for? Speed up! Ruined everything! Everything I worked for! Everything I killed for! I just wanted answers!
You and your little vines!
Go! everything! Everything I worked for! Everything I killed for! I just wanted answers!
You and your little vines!
Mind you, butcher!
Your arrow.
Got it.
If you just played your part, none of this would have happened. What was it all for? Answer me, Loki. What's it all for?
Use your arrows.
Got it.
Everything! Everything I worked for! Everything I killed for! I just wanted answers!
Fuck you and your little vines!
If you just played your part, none of this would have happened. What was it all for? Answer me, Loki! What's it all for?
You use these on our son, too?
Use your arrows!
Got it!
Everything! Everything I worked for! Everything I killed for! I just wanted answers! would have happened? What was it all for? Answer me, Loki! What's it all for?
Was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. 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 Do with him.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here, I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
Next. It's Ragnarok. He's here.
Time to go. Go where exactly?
You didn't exit?
How?
It's giant stuff. Okay, follow me. Quickly.
Don't be afraid. No matter what happens, I'll be with you. But your path is your own. Follow it, and you'll end up right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Thanks, Herr.
Mom, stop it. I'm fine.
Hush. Thrud.
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and I'm sorry. Thor. He tried, you know? I'm sorry I couldn't do more. Nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort in knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is.
Loki, it was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit. Then I've got something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanaheim to help rebuild.
Then I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and Thrud. I hope you find what you're looking for. Good luck.
See ya, Loki.
Take care.
Were either of your weapons damaged in the battle?
I think they're fine. Maybe a couple nicks
here. Huh. Lugan made it out. Good for him.
Oh, and if you could get this wood over to Brana's tent...
Skildr?
Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me. Did you have a head injury? Everything was a blur. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone, and your friend's wolves have been helping out with hunting. We should have plenty to feed everyone.
No shit.
No shit? And hey, thank you for everything. We wouldn't even be here without you and your friends.
Yeah, of course. I just wish we could have gotten more people out.
Loki, you did good.
Thanks, Skildr. Take care, okay?
Hey, you know me. seen any extra blankets lying around? That snow might be melting, but it's still gonna be pretty cold in this place.
Oh, there he is. And one for the kid, too. Skull!
Here, here.
Skull, we wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freyr's sacrifice.
It's true.
Yeah, we were just swapping our own Freyr fables.
Right, right. So where was I? Oh, when we met, I was expecting this warrior, this master planner, a born leader. The legend came before the man, but the man himself was very different. He won me over, though. He was just so damn kind.
I think it helped that he was handsome.
This is true, and incredibly charming.
All right, stop. Y'all are about to start crying all over again.
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Be safe, you!
Y'all remember that time on the walk near the fire?
I'm pleased to see you awake.
Freya.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you for everything. I should find my father.
You should.
Atreus! Oh, you gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen, I want to thank you.
Oh, what else did you expect from the smartest man alive?
It's not just because you're smart. You listened to me, mentored me, and, well, you're basically another dad to me.
What?
No. I need you to hear it. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
See you, Mimir.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
You too, Hildisvini.
And it's nice down here, huh? No loud noises. We're okay. You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you. Maybe later, we can find some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that, huh? Yeah, we know him.
Maybe one of these days I'll surprise you.
Oh? You already have.
You were in good hands. Thank you for saving us.
I decided it would be better if I wrote the ending myself. You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions? I already saw it. I get it.
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just don't know how to say it.
Come with me. I've got something I want to show you. Both of you. This is for you too.
Atreus, I am glad you are well.
I'm glad you are too. So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When Death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing Death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that Death help him lift the logs onto his back, so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
Seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
Mother?
My shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know our fate.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. Protect you. It don't all open. I'm sorry.
Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there, and I've got to find them. I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Like you taught me. Yeah.
We survived today because of your choices. Who to trust? Who to call friend? Son. You are ready.
Remember our promise.
Loki will go. Atreus. Atreus remains.
Take care of everyone.
did you see in there, brother?
Well, one I had never imagined.
And what now?
There is much to do. Much to rebuild. Would you join me?
Aye.
We'll see to it. Together.
Freya, we should probably talk about Gunnar.
We don't need to talk about her. We just need to find her.
But Odin chose her as his new Valkyrie queen. A Vanir goddess, your friend.
Gunnar pledged loyalty to Asgard long ago, and our friendship ended soon after.
What happened?
I made a choice. One she couldn't accept. Kratos, she hates me. She will be a problem for us. Better we find her than she finds us.
And another one for the big boy himself. Skull!
Skull!
Hold a few dozen per camp. Families will stay together, obviously.
Take care, Kratos.
Thank you. I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can, although it won't be much.
Don't worry about it. Anyone who's able can head out for extra supplies. Aesir and Vanir.
Together.
General, Lady Freya. Mimir.
My lady.
Shield maidens.
Blessed the war. Have you found the traitor Gunnar yet, dear Freya?
Where to first?
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we're with you, brother. Lunda also mentioned there's going to be a get-together to honor Brock's memory at Rab's Tavern in Svartalfheim. I'd like to go.
Mimir, there's something I wanted to ask you about. Hilda Sfini told me about your visit to secure Hell's army, but was reluctant to elaborate when it came to negotiating with Krasfelder.
Ah, yes. Well, I can see why he'd hold off on such a subject until he saw if we survived the battle.
Mimir, what exactly did you promise the large bird?
Oh, nothing too horrifying. It's just that she'd like to retire.
Retire? Hell's Eagle wants to retire?
Indeed. And don't ask me what she expects to do with her free time. I assure you, there is no reassuring answer.
Can she even do that? Not be Hell?
Apparently so. She just requires relief. Someone else to step in and become Hell, as it were.
Enough. We will continue later.
Looks to be a sculptor from the Southern Lands. Now, where have we seen an artifact like that before?
Tyr's vault.
That's all of them.
These were coal raiders. Infamous for
eating wolves. Atreus and I rescued ours from such an encampment.
That was kind of you. The coal raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something.
Perhaps.
So let me see if I understand. We're expected to find someone to relieve Krasfelder and become Hell? Not exactly an office many would wish to occupy.
Aye. Terrible weather, infinite hours, and the possibility of unleashing terrible mischief on the realms if they're careless.
Hold. We will finish later.
Bring me something. I don't think it fucked.
Hi, Kratos.
We'd left something behind.
gotta tell you something.
What is wrong?
No, nothing. It's just, don't know if you've heard, but we're gonna say goodbye.
A funeral?
Yeah.
What is it?
I spent a lot of time tinkering up and down the River Delta in Vanaheim. Once Odin's army came to town, I lit out of there faster than a tassel worm with its bottom ablaze.
What?
Well.
What is it?
And if you come across, I'll use this.
What is?
This brain. Oh, and don't forget to keep an eye out for my old armor. I'll fix it up for you. Free charge.
What sort of orb do you imagine we're looking for, brother?
I do not know.
Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside. This place goes deep. We should head downward.
Ah, yes. I'm sure there's nothing especially dangerous at the bottom of an Asgardian prison.
Your master is no more. Be at peace.
Oh, get up, Agadi!
Have it your way, then.
Changing arrows!
You're on fire, Kratos!
If the Einherjar survived Ragnarok, perhaps some of the inmates did as well.
Let us find out.
There must be a way to reach the lower levels. Just need to find a way down. That apparatus in the center column. Maybe we could use it. Your spear. You could use it to make a path. Recognize him, Mimir?
I do not, sadly. Of course, the Einherjar disappeared a fair few dwarven rebels during the occupation. I suspect this is one of them.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
That's an elf, but not a particularly high-ranking one. So what did Odin have to gain by imprisoning them?
I'd say information, but why keep them locked up afterward? Why not just kill them?
Careful, brother. Prisoners may not be as grateful for their freedom as one would hope.
Oh, well, you're very bloody well.
No!
Freya, I can't believe it.
Wait, that can't be. Lord Tyr.
Is this an illusion?
No, brother. No, I think it's the real deal.
Mimir? Is that you, old friend?
In all the important ways, aye.
There was such a commotion. If Odin learns what you've done...
Odin is dead.
The realms are at last free of him. You're safe.
Odin's dead.
And Asgard fallen.
So the reign of the Aesir is truly over. That's quite a lot to take in. And you are?
His name is Kratos.
Kratos? I know that name.
Come. You need real shelter. Food.
No. No, what I need most now, I think, is to reflect on what you've told me. I need space, if you would grant me that.
Very well. Our home is in the realm between realms for the moment. You can find us there when you're ready.
Kratos. I know you from somewhere. I'm sure it will come back to me.
Until then. You believe that was truly him?
It's hard to trust anything after what we've been through. But with Odin gone, I have no cause to doubt it.
Our paths will cross again. Of that, I'm sure. Where to now?
Now we know what this prison's for. This is where Odin stashed those he would camouflage himself as.
Makes sense. If you're going to imitate someone, you wouldn't want them walking around.
Why not kill them?
He must need them alive in order to assume their form.
Aye. Odin likely wanted Tyr dead for a multitude of reasons. But he knew Tyr would be more... alive.
Your god of war has truly returned. What now?
He'll want to stretch his legs, I imagine. Imprisonment stokes wanderlust. Not that I need to remind any of us of that.
Hey, near the little shop I'm running out in the Alfheim Desert, there's something y'all are probably gonna want to see.
I came by and took out an Einherjar patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Yes, an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping
profane
down foot traffic.
Alternate lyrics to my ballad. Absolutely disgusting. But now I wish I could remember some of them.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. It's, in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
I suppose more violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Kratos!
Thank you.
Oh! This is a fine mess. Kratos! Off your back!
Kratos, I see something.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. Get my forge and hammer. Get my forge and hammer. Get my forge and hammer. Brutal. Very fierce. Too deadly. Brutal. Let me get my forge and hammer. Let me get my forge and hammer. Get my forge and hammer. Now go show it off.
It fits.